This is a demonstration of the pattern you get when you send light through two slits. In this demonstration, I've got a laser here. I'm sending it through two slits that are separated in the first case by 0.25 millimeters, and then in the second case by 0.5 millimeters, larger separation. In both cases, each of the two slits is 0.04 millimeters wide. So what you see now is the pattern produced by this two-slit pattern. And you can see a big bright spot here, but I'm hoping you'll be able to see that there are small divisions, maybe 10 or 12 divisions within this big bright spot. Those are produced by the fact that we have two slits, interference, both constructive interference and destructive interference through this region. You can also see it divided out here in the other bright spots. So if we move to doubling the separation to 0.5 millimeters, then a wider separation means tighter spacing between those interference fringes. So you may or may not be able to see on the screen now that this main maximum is still as wide as it was before, but they're double the number of individual divisions within it. So the actual pattern that you can see right now is this single slit diffraction pattern for a single slit of width 0.04 millimeters. And then the divisions within that pattern that I think we'll be able to clearly see on this one is the result of the double slit pattern.